Hello kids, today I am going to teach you English. In this class, we are doing part 4, alphabet, which starts from M and end to R. Alphabet which starts from M and end with R. So today we learn about how to write M to R alphabet. So in your English notebook, you can use upper two lines to write these alphabets. So how write M? Then we use upper two lines, one and two, upper two lines to write M. And M is here also. M. And now L. For L, we use upper two lines. And N is also here, this N. And now next is O. O. O is right here. Next P. We use also upper two lines, one and two. P. P. And Q. We use upper two lines. Write Q. Q. And next is R. We use upper two lines to write R. So here is five letters, six letters, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Six letters. Here is six rows and four columns. Column is 1, 2, 3, and 4. Four columns. M first column required M to R, and next column we fill M to R, and like as column number 3 and column number 4 also. Then here the blank from blank spaces, you can write these letters in your notebook. Thank you.